everybody, this is Kevin from Coral's Return Music, and this is our latest custom Strat. This is a baseball bat neck. This is just shy of a full inch at the first fret. Comes up to just over a full inch right around the ninth fret. So it is for lovers of old Jeff Beck Strats, baseball bat neck fans all over the place. It's got an oil finished, distressed finish on the neck. Locking hip shot tuners, open gears, I love them. Hip shot tremolo bridge, six screw, traditional style, graphite nut. It's got an EMG afterburner, which is what we just engaged a second ago, and it's a 20 decibel variable boost that we put in lots of our guitars. Love them because there's no audible pop. You take it in and out, all you're hearing is the click of the switch, there's nothing electronic. So what that does is it lets you dial in a nice clean tone and just kick the teeth in so that's right in a clean channel. So we've got a pair of noiseless DiMarzios. They're the Area 61s, so it's a little more Texas flavored, for lack of a better word. It's a big, bold sounding single coil. DiMarzio Tone Zone, the bridge, which is one of my favorite pickups to put in a non-Gibson style guitar. It's got a lot of low mids, a lot of punch. So this is an alder body, and some hot pickups you put in, it's hot, but it doesn't have a lot of beef to it. So this is a nice fat sounding single coil, or a humbucking pickup to put in the bridge. Master tone, master volume, no tricks there. So let's listen to a clean and dirty, going through a little PV 20 watt micro head. So here is the neck pickup by itself. Number four on the switch. The middle pickup. Number two. Now this doesn't split the bridge pickup, and that's not due to laziness, that's just we're noiseless all over the place, so let's just get the best blend of them we can. And here's the bridge pickup. It's not overpowering, the lows aren't crazy, and when you play through a little bit of distortion, it just has a nice fat humbucker tone that's perfect for the Strat. So let's listen to this guy with a little bit of dirt. Some nice little nasal nuances in there. Now, the fun part. We're going to lower the volume knob a little bit, clean it up. Then we can overdrive it and take it into almost fuzz face territory. That huge sagging low end is what we're getting. So it dynamically, it's just a big ball of mud with like a bluesy kind of an overdrive. And that's the kind of stuff we're trying to get. There's like little nuanced high gain Strat kind of tones. Pretty low volume stuff, so you're doing it just by really stacking the gain stages. So it's not that kind of a tone is not going to be great for metal rhythms or anything like that, because you're going to lose a lot of pick attack definition. But you know, if you like the kind of tones that we're getting here, you're going to love the guitar. Now, turning the afterburner off. Just changing the tone of the amp a little bit to see what this humbucker is like. You know, for Chunk, it's got lots of harmonics, lots of anyway, we're not reinventing the rule book here. It's awesome pickup, DiMarzio Tone Zone, love them in Strats. So that's a quick demo for you. Listen on our Reverb site, check it out. If you have any questions, drop us a line, any of the contact info you're gonna see there. RichburnMusic.com, follow us, Coils Richburn Music on Facebook, Instagram. Love to hear from you, see what you think. You'll love the guitar, you can buy it, you'll love it. Thank you.